Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. And as you can already tell, I changed my hair color, you guys. I do change my hair color like pretty often. Just a month ago, I had changed it from regular brown to like some type of orange, kind of like my shirt. I was kind of tired of it and I was like, let me go to Sally's and just look at the different options that I have. I actually wanted to kind of bleach my hair and have it be like blonde, but I'm like, no, there's no way that I just went through all of this to cut my hair this short to just ruin it within like less than a month. So did not do that. If anything, dyeing it this color will help it get back to being healthy again. But yeah, let's just get into the video. The color I'm using here is the All About Curls Permanent Hair Color in the shade 4N Chestnut Ringlets. And I'm just using a 1-to-1 ratio. So that's just one tube. And then I used half of the 10 volume developer. All right, y'all, don't come for me for using a spoon, please. I had nothing else. So of course I read the instructions a little way too late and I realized that I had to put this like protecting thing on my ends, like on my dry ends pretty much. So that's what you see me doing here. Thank you. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and stay tuned for my next video. Bye guys.